You know when you're in high school and people go, hey, pick a superpower, right. Invisibility or flight. I'm already invisible. Like being an Asian and growing up in the communities that I grew up with, I was invisible. You might find this hard to believe, but I never talked growing up. I was the kid in the corner. Girls would form groups and talk about which guy they want to fuck. And I wouldn't even be, they're like, Dave's sitting right there. And they're like, yeah, he's not even on the fucking roster.